Frank Lanzier going into the back three, then it's going to be Jared Bailey who takes the lead, chased very hard there by Lucy Jacobs. Now these two already made a good dash to the lead, followed by Samantha Baldwin in third. Lucy Jacobs is still in the Karen Davey.